Welcome back to Polity Online Classes. I am Sunita. I am going to teach science for you. How are you all? I hope you all are so. In these panic situations, we should learn something more about cleanliness. Dear children, what is cleanliness? Cleanliness is a state of being clean, free from dirt. Cleanliness is also related to good health. Dear children, we must keep our body healthy. To keep our body healthy, we have to keep our body clean and neat. Dear children, if you keep your body clean and neat, you will get health. Body can get some sickness, illness. So my dear children, you must have the good habits of keep your body clean and neat. To maintain clean and neat body, we have to follow some good healthy habits. Let us see that good healthy habits. So dear children, get up early in the morning. Already do you know? Early to bed, early to rise. Okay, the next thing, always we have to pray to God to give good health and prosperity. Then, dear children, twice a day brush your teeth. Not only in the morning, you are supposed to brush your teeth in the night also, before going to bed. Some of the children, they are having the habit to clean only the teeth. They can't clean their tongue. Please, dear children, you must have the habit to clean your tongue. Otherwise, you will get some throat infections. So then, dear children, have bath twice a day. Then you can wear clean and tidy dress. Then you can look clean, boy or girl. Then dear children, cut your nails. You are having fingers, no. For that fingers you are having nails. Please regularly cut your nails. Otherwise, inside the nails, some of the dust can mess it in. And they can give support for the microbes. The microbes can improve in that nails. Some of the children are having to bite their nails. Please, dear children, don't have the habit to bite your nails. Then one more thing, children, you must comb your hair regularly. Then if it is dry, ask your mother to apply oil. Dear children, eat good food. That to eat the hotter, drink hot water, and you can eat that hot food only. Don't eat cold items and cold drinks or ice creams like that. Why? Because now the situation is very panic. You have to take care about ourselves. Then one more thing I would like to say, children. Eat fresh vegetables, fresh fruits. Let us see if they are having so many vitamins, minerals. Then they can give for you good health. Then, dear children, drink plenty of water. So, be careful to drink plenty of water, dear children. Somebody, they can't drink. Okay, so please have the habit to drink plenty of water. Then one more thing, dear children, I would like to tell. Then ask your mother to prepare the food item, whatever you want. Ask your mother to prepare in the home only. To eat only homemade food. Don't eat outside food. You can avoid fully outside food. You can ask your mother to prepare the food at home only. Then at last, I would like to say, so you like roadside, if you see Kurkures, Lays, packaged food, you like. Why? Because they are very colorful packaged food. No, you like it. But don't eat that kinds of food. Why? Because they are related. That means they are similar to the poison. So don't eat that side, roadside vendors, whatever they sell, don't buy it and don't eat it. Then dear children, stay home